In the summer of 1895,
Einstein's father's business in Germany had failed, and the family had moved here to northern Italy. Young Einstein loved wandering these roads and giving his mind free rein to explore. There's something timeless about this place. Nothing here has really changed since the time of Einstein's early daydreams. One day, he began to think about light and how fast it travels. In everyday life, we've always measured the speed of a moving object with respect to something else.
Something that's presumably not moving. Something in the cosmos that's not in motion.
For example, I'm moving about 10 kilometers per hour relative to the ground. But as I mentioned earlier, the ground is moving. Earth is turning at more than 1,600 kilometers per hour. While it orbits the sun at more than 100,000 kilometers per hour. And the sun is moving through the galaxy at 500,000 miles per hour. And the Milky Way is moving through the universe at nearly 1.5 million miles an hour. There is no fixed place in the cosmos. All of nature is in motion.
It was hard even for the young Einstein to imagine some absolute standard to measure all those relative motions against. This is the very book that inspired Einstein as a young boy. Give a kid a book, and you change the world. And in a way, even the universe. Look at this, the very first page. It describes the astonishing speed of electricity through wires and light through space. Einstein remembered what he'd learned as a child from this book, and perhaps for the first time, right here, wondered what the world would look like if you could travel at the speed of light.